Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to rename your collection or table in MongoDB database. So I'll be showing you the query how to do this. So let's get started. So first let me go to my command prompt and let me just create a MongoDB shell. So for doing that, let me just type mongosh. So it's going to be mongo or mongosh depending upon the version that you're having. In my case it is mongosh. So currently I'm having here a MongoDB shell, and here we can run any MongoDB queries. So first let me list the databases that I have. So it's going to be show DBS, and these are the databases currently I'm having. And let me just now use my new DB database. So it's going to be use new DB, and I'm inside the database. So in the database, let me just go with show collections. So I'm just having only one collection inside my new DB, which is my table. So here you can see in MongoDB Compass, I'm just having this only one collection. So I'll be showing you how to rename this collection called as my table and without affecting the values, because I'm having these many documents inside it. So at the end, only the name will be changed and not the data inside it. So for renaming it, the syntax is going to be db dot your existing or old collection name, which is my table in my case. I'll just type my table dot rename collection. So in this rename collection function, R should be small and C should be capital, so it's camel case, and open circular bracket, within double quotes you need to specify your new collection name. I will just have it as latest, and let me just now close this. And if I just now hit enter, so here you can see I'm getting OK1. My collection name has been changed. So if I just go to my MongoDB Compass and if I just refresh it, here we need to have it as latest rather than my table. So if I just refresh it, so here you can see I'm having it as latest, and if I click that latest thing, I'll be having the exact same data. So data has been lost. And if I go again here and let me just go with show collections, I'll be having here latest. So this is the query, guys. Old collection name, rename collection, and the new collection name. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorials in MySQL, MongoDB queries, as well as programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, and CRUD operations using MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, and Node.js. So check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.